You'd be the
Rupi. Yes, sir. So, tell us about yourself.
My name is Emmanuel Basaopansa and popularly known as Aram Comedy. I'm a content creator and a painter as well.
Oh, content creator and a painter.
Yeah.
How does these two relate?
Oh, they relate a lot. They are all art. They are all forms of art. So, they live in the same bracket.
Okay. Cool. So, what's content creation?
Content creation is basically an individual creating materials and uploading it on the internet consistently, drawing traffic to it.
Oh, so how did you start your content creation?
This is a funny one. It started with me and my friend voicing. He brought his susu box to my house. He had to pay his school fees on his own, so we broke the susu box and like playing two coins in the box inside. So as we were counting the money, we were like, Charlie, this be the real cash out, like this be the real fraud. So that is when the idea was like, oh, okay, we could take this thing to a funny video. And we shot it that day. I think we shot two videos and another one on Kantaka. We shot two videos and then we uploaded one on Facebook that day. And in the next 24 hours, we had about 1,000 views. And the next day, we had 1,000 views. Like we had about 3.5k views in less than a week. So that motivated me to do more.
Well, that means you really don't need like a high end equipment or gears, cameras to like really start.
No. Content creation. That is why it is all about you creating materials to draw people to you on the internet. That is all. You don't need any I don't know how to say it, yeah, expensive equipment or anything. Like
but in my opinion, nobody really cares about like the resolution. Sometimes it matters, but everybody cares about like the story you try.
Yeah, that's all. That is all. So far as the video is funny, they like it.
Yeah.
So far, you don't need any equipment to be a content creator.
Yeah, it's all about the story, Charlie.
That is it.
So tell them, Charlie. Once they find it, you get camera.
That'd be all. You have a phone. Because we all have smartphones now.
Yeah.
Sometimes people will be like, yo, Aram, I want to do skates. And I don't know how to start. I need a camera. You don't need a camera. You have a phone. You can just be shooting with your phone and just uploading them.
Charlie, I'm a comedy. I'm not wired.
Charlie, a comedy. My house is here.
So, Charlie, has content creation actually paid off many aspects of your life?
A lot. Actually, it has boosted my confidence a lot, and it has given me a little bit of popularity on the streets. It has actually made me a better person. It has given me a sense of purpose.
Oh.
Yeah.
That really makes sense, Ali. So, does anything actually inspire you to create content?
No. I inspire myself. I sleep, I wake up, I shoot whatever I feel like shooting. Whatever makes me happy, I just do it.
That's so, once like the story gets makes you happy and actually hurts no one.
Yeah.
You will go with that.
That is all.
That'd be some easy flow.
Me, I don't like complicated things, so if it makes sense to me, that is all.
Hey, you don't like complicated things?
No, me like I don't like complicated things.
Oh, okay. On to the next question. Let me mind you my internet. So what has actually been the obstacle or struggle for you as a creative in your sector?
Oh, me personally, the obstacles that I face is getting more people to shoot with, or like having a bigger crew.
Yeah.
Yes, because in this early stages of my career, I don't earn much to be recruiting, and now people see you on the status of other people, or they see your social media and they think you are making tens of thousands.
Yeah.
So when you want someone to come work with you, they're expecting you to pay them or something like that. But I make very few out of content creating. So getting people to work with me is also a challenge. Yeah.
Well, Charlie, next step by this time. Holy crew.
On God.
Hollywood.
On God.
No. What do you see yourself changing if you had one chance in your creative sector?
Yes. If I had a chance, I would like to. First of all, I would like to learn more on originality, because that is what I believe in most, being original. And then secondly, impacting that knowledge, like the originality knowledge, teaching other people, because on our internet space now, I see most content creators are not being original enough. They just flow with their trends.
Oh. So you just think like everybody, almost everybody out here right now is actually doing something that is related to trends instead of like being original, creating the trend.
I'm not saying it. The statistics are saying it. Check the trends and see everybody is just doing the same thing. And I think to me, it's not cool. To me, it's not cool. I think everybody should be doing something different so that our audience will always be happy. Because they switch from this content creator from content creator A, and then they switch to B is different. They switch to C is different. They switch to D is different. Yes, that will make the industry grow more.
So, in your opinion, you think the viewer should always be seeing something new?
Something not new but different. There's actually nothing new under the sun.
Yeah.
Yes. So even if you are doing the old stuff, it should be different.
Well, that really doesn't make sense. That's actually a fact. Because I mean, like, of late, all the boys, all the girls, almost everyone is actually related to trends. Like, they actually want to do something for the trends instead of being original, staying original, actually.
Yeah.
So with this kind of ideas and then originality, ideology that you have, where do you see yourself in the next 5 years as a creative?
When I started, I wasn't here. So in the next 5 years, I wouldn't want to be here. I would want to be a better person, a better creator, more original, and then I would love to impact knowledge into others concerning this sector of entertainment.
That really doesn't make sense, bro. Well, so give us your social media handles. So say the ones that would like connect to you, ask for advices, and then watch your skits. They will follow you on all social media platforms.
Yes, it's at Eyram Comedy, EyramComedy, Eyram Comedy. Don't space it out. Eyram Comedy on all social media. You can just Google it and everything will pop up.
All right, Charlie. So, finish that out.
Charlie, shout out to everybody supporting me. Shout out to the people that I work with, especially the people on the internet who share my videos regardless. Charlie, God bless everybody. God bless everybody.
All right, Charlie. Thanks for coming on the show.
All right, thanks for having me.